to the 2010 Scream Awards on Spike. And he left?